James Deakin. Hey guys, what's up? See you again.
Privilege to be here.
This is the first time they held the corporate event in the National Museum. Yeah. So,
yeah, it's a great time. How is first time to be here in the National
It is. Same here. First time here.
I was born and raised here, so
the Philippines is home.
With the exception of 12 years where we migrated to Australia, but I'm a local.
But I was destined to find the Philippines and be married to you.
That is so hard to answer because the Philippines is the most diverse and beautiful place I've ever been. Take a lot for granted. For example, I would say one of my most favorite places on earth would be Batanes. I think Batanes is, well, I shouldn't promote it too much because I, you know, the reason it's beautiful is because it's so quiet, yeah, so peaceful in nature. So I wouldn't want to see that destroyed, but if you get a chance, that's a beautiful spot. Also, some beaches, well, they're worldwide, everyone knows that. So I would have to say some of the best beaches I've been to. Some have been in Guatemala, I think it's top. Boracay before it got a little bit over the
desert. Palawan is in Boracay, as they say.
Yeah. And then there are lots of places in Bohol that are also just magnificent. So there's just so much and too much to actually talk about in one video because
the Philippines is so diverse. We just came from Ilocos just a week before this.
And I love going up there because even though I've been there several times, I'm always learning something new. And there's always something new to see there, always something new to taste or experience. Yes.
And talking about tasting, because in conjunction with the taste of our food, what are your favorite foods that you love most here?
I love to try the local delicacies, like, well, obviously, let's put adobo and all that aside because that's a
yeah,
given.
Very popular.
I love trying, like, in Ilocos, we had some of the slightly, I'm enjoying the fusion cuisine, yes, where they play around with it, like, they have this cafe or MCI, I think they have this, they have the pinakpet pizza,
they have the bagnet pizza,
yeah, and they mix it up, so it's fusion already. You got the pancit there, you've also got places like in Pampanga,
yeah,
where you've got, like in Clark, such a rich diversity and concentration of foreigners, mixed with the Kapampangan taste and food, which they're really known for, and that creates this really nice sort of fusion cuisine, like you get, the favorites and the seasick, but a little bit more modernized. So I love to see how food's evolved.
Quality, make different variations of food. And the adaptability of the other.
That's what I'm enjoying seeing now.
And also, we love watch your video. You're a good video blog.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, what idea is all about?
Well, you know, it's a collaboration with LG. What I really appreciate about the collaboration is LG literally just allowed me to be me. So that's not very common when you do some collaboration with corporate work. They tend to be very scripted and yeah. But this one was like, here's the TV, enjoy it and speak freely about it and be yourself. So it was just a way, it's based on my personal experience, it's based on my natural language, it's based on the way I interacted with it, and there are no scripts, there are no, there's even the guidelines are very, very basic. It's just like, they just want, there's a few key communication points, and that's it. So as long as XYZ was communicated, the rest is 100% up to you.
Very good, good love.
Because I mean, we're having fun, and I think everyone relates to fun. That's a universal language.
Okay, thank you, Sir James, and congratulations again.
Thanks, guys.
One of the ambassadors of LG.
Thank you. Thank you for supporting. And if you get a chance, try out the new OLED. You'll never believe it. You just will never go back to a regular TV.
Thank you, Sir James. See you on the next one. Thank you.
Thank you.